Hi, hello everyone. This is Android or iOS Wi-Fi starter motor controller from Qubitronics. This one is network LED for the Wi-Fi configuration, and that one is the reset button to configure Wi-Fi. This is the power LED and this is the motor LED. This is the power line. As we have to turn on the machine, we have to give the power, right? Okay. This is the on switch connection, this is the off switch connection to start the motor. To turn on the device. As you can see, the network LED is blinking before configuration. Now we have to add the Wi-Fi router. As we already connected this, you can see in this display. Now we have to scan the QR code from the manual. This is the software for controlling our Wi-Fi device. You can get it from the Play Store itself. Now you have to scan the
add.
Now you have to add your device. Scan the QR code from the manual. As we already scanned it, we have to pair your device with the clicking the reset button for more than 5 seconds. We can configure the Wi-Fi. You can change in the LED blinking so that we can configure. We have to click the quick bearing. As we already mentioned our same router and password, it will automatically connect with this within 1 or 2 minutes. This is the configuration. You just have to do only once. You can see the device added successfully. After done, you can add your device and you can change your name also. This is in off mode. LED has to always turned on when the Wi-Fi is connected. This is off mode. If you switch it on, you can hear the, you can see the LED turned on there.
Motor is on.
You can assure that the motor is turned on. And we are turning off it. Within few second delay, you can see the motor turned off there. You can see a lot of options out here. That is loop timer and timer schedule. You can schedule your time and you can set the timer and you can repeat your motor running for a couple of time as you can set it in the app. You can change your device name also. The power on state is used for when the current is gone and restart your current. You can change the power state mode, whether the motor has to turn on automatically or manually. Thank you everyone.